You know, I don't think that it's all on me, but I know that I got to be a little bit more aggressive and I got to, you know, step forward a little bit more assertively. And in the playoffs, like I said before, it's about setting the tone. You know, we're going to see this team a lot of times and you want to establish yourself, especially on your home floor. And, you know, that was just my mentality to come out and, you know, try to set the tone in that way.